there is a payphone not too far away from where you are, about 10 feet away, and it starts to ring.
I look at Duck.
Yeah.
You get it.
You get it.
Somebody get the phone!
Okay, I get it.
You pick up the phone, Aubrey, and a sort of pleasant, sort of lilting voice answers. And this voice says,
"Hello, Aubrey. Can I speak to Duck Newton, please?"
Let me see if he's here. It's for you?
Go for Duck.
You take the phone, and the voice says, "Hello, Duck. In 3 minutes, your friend Leo Turkesian is going to die.
He will be crushed to death, as will the two customers currently shopping in his store.
You might want to do something about that."